So we are going to see throughput calculation. So what is the throughput? So can I select a different thing? Yeah, so what is a throughput? So throughput is nothing but a value that machine is generating per hour. So we may have turning machine, milling machine, or any machine that produces any part. So what is a throughput? It is the amount of value that is getting generated from a machine per hour. So it is not just processing cost, whatever it is. So let us see what really the throughput is. So this is a formula for throughput. Throughput is equal to processing cost into parts per hour that machine is producing minus man hour rate plus machine hour rate. So this is why I am doing minus here, because this is my investment, or I can say this is my input and this is the output or the value that machine is giving to me, and therefore we get the throughput, what machine is exactly giving me the value. For example, let us see. For example, so processing cost that customer is paying per part is 2 rupees, that into per part per hour, sorry, per hour the machine is giving me 10 parts, so this becomes 20 minus man hour. Per hour I am paying 5 rupees for the person who is operating the machine, plus machine hour rate. Per hour I am paying 5 rupees for the machine. So left hand side is 20 rupees minus 5 plus 5, it is 10 rupees. So I will get 10 rupees. So by investing 10 rupees, I am getting 20 rupees from the machine. So this is okay or acceptable. So you are getting a value from the machine. So let us see one more example. My processing cost is 2 rupees and parts per hour that machine is producing is 10 parts minus man hour I am paying 20 rupees and machine hour I am paying again 20 rupees. So per hour the machine is producing a value of 20 rupees and I am investing 40 rupees. So therefore I will get minus 20. This means I am producing a loss. So that's why it is very important we shall calculate throughput for the machine, the exact value that is giving us. So this is an example calculation for you. You have the notebook with you. So calculate the throughput per hour for a turning machine producing 500 parts per hour and each part is rupees 20 and man hour rate is 50 rupees and the machine hour rate is 100 rupees. So use the following formula for calculation. So you just calculate whether the turning machine is producing the right throughput or not. So the next we are going to see PDCA cycle.